Fuck the streets. Even in the Bible, it speaks against suicide. You condemn to hell. Fuck the streets. Even in the Bible, it speaks against suicide. You condemn to hell. So as a real street nigga, it's a whole lot of shit going on out here. Homeless people, people dealing with real shit, plagued with cancer, limbs cut off, who ain't contemplating suicide. So if a nigga like Broner, who like a 4-5-time champion, then go pick him up a bag for a couple $100,000 at a time. He go host parties for $10,000, $15,000, $20,000 at a time. Nigga got $500,000 in jewelry and cars and houses. Contemplating suicide. Nigga, I think you taking up air. The world would be a better place without you. Go on, follow them 5 steps I gave you. Kill yourself, my nigga. Get to it, my nigga. And fuck whoever got anything to say against it. Once again.